Aaron, these falcons were once listed endangered under the Federal Endangered Species Act in 1971. Conservation and recovery efforts helped remove the species from the federal list in 1999 and the California list in 2009. It is common for their breeding habits to take place on cliffs and in uninhabited areas, such as tall buildings or bridges. And that is exactly what that pair did. Now, volunteers and the Predatory Bird Research Group at UC Santa Cruz named the pair Alice and Sal in homage to their location on Alice Sal Street. While they may be tucked away, anyone can see the falcons for themselves at any given time through a 24/7 live camera on YouTube. Experts say this camera is a rare sighting of wildlife in a more intimate setting. It allows the community to learn more about the species and to connect with animals living among them.
So far, everybody loves it. I think it's the best thing in the world. Everybody is really excited to see it. The bird people love it. I guess this link has already gone out in the wild, where some of the schools in Santa Cruz are already looking at this camera live for their classrooms.
Footage shows when falcons laid a clutch of four eggs a month ago, with the first pair pipping, or in other words, hatching Monday afternoon. The third falcon made an appearance early Tuesday morning. While mom and dad are still waiting for the arrival of the fourth, sometimes the parent falcons can be seen on nearby buildings, watching their nest from afar, or even hunting. The birds are known to be the fastest animal in the world, so catching a sight of them in action is a cool experience. And experts want the community to know that fledgling season will happen soon. So if you see any of the banded offspring on the ground, call Salinas Animal Control or the Bird Research Group at UC Santa Cruz. Or you can find a link to the camera on our website at ksbw.com. Aaron, back to you.
I love the live camera. So cool. All right, Ari, thank you.